Hello everyone, today's recipe is season's favorite strawberry jam recipe. I'm showing you the way of making strawberry jam with only 3 ingredients. So let's check quickly this simple, easy, quick way of making strawberry jam. For making any jam, the very first step is to sterilize the bottle in which we are going to keep the jam. So what I did first is, I kept the bottle into very hot water. The next thing that I am doing is, I am taking a plate and keeping it into the freezer till our jam is getting ready. Why I am keeping it or why I am doing this, the reason I will give you in the end of the recipe. Now for making the jam, I am taking about 1 kg of strawberries. The very first thing that I will do is, I will wash them very properly and then I will clean them and cut them into small pieces. So the strawberries are ready, I cut them into small pieces. The very first thing that I will do is, I will transfer all the strawberry pieces into a pan. Next thing that I am adding to it is 2 cups of sugar. Here I am taking 1 kg of strawberries, for that 2 cups of sugar is sufficient. Now I will mix them both together very nicely. Right now the gas flame is at low. As soon as you will mix sugar and strawberries, they will release lots of water. You can check it. So now keep on stirring and cook the jam on medium flame. When you will start boiling the jam or the strawberries, you can see a white froth on the top layer of the jam. If you want, you can remove it. I'm trying to remove it from the top layer. Now let the jam or the strawberries boil together with sugar, and you can see the reduced stages and the changing of color of strawberry jam. So it's right time to add the third ingredient into the mixture, and that is lemon juice. Here I am adding only 1 tablespoon of lemon juice to it. I will mix it very properly into the strawberry jam mixture, and as soon as I will add the lemon juice into it, it will change the thickness also and the beautiful red color of our strawberries also. So I will keep on cooking it for more 5 minutes on medium flame and keep on stirring also. I will show you how to check whether the jam is ready or not. Just take your spatula or the spoon from which you are mixing the mixture. Run it through the mixture, and if it is leaving the sides of the pan, and the second way is to check it onto the plate that we kept earlier into the freezer. Take it out, put some jam onto it, keep it back into the freezer for 2 minutes. Again take it out, tilt it a little bit, and if your jam is not flowing onto it, your jam is ready to eat. Let it cool down for some time and then transfer it into the bottle. In this time, make the bottle dry with the help of a cloth or a paper and transfer the jam into it. And our jam is ready to eat. You can check the beautiful color, the red color of strawberries, and the beautiful smell right now that I have. I spread it onto the 2 slices of bread. Enjoy this jam with your family members. They will definitely like it. Enjoy the season of strawberries by making different recipes of strawberries. At the same time, do not forget to like the recipe and subscribe my channel.